In preparation for the upcoming 82nd Avenue car show and parade, I decided to test the candy cannon against the potato gun. Let's see how they fare. The candy cannon, as you see, shot the candy out of frame approximately 10 to 12 feet from myself. The potato gun, although designed to shoot potatoes and other larger objects a great distance, fared very poorly against candy. We're going with the candy cannon.